some really good news about Sam. He's been training well with the group for 6 weeks now, so that was our last criteria that we wanted him to pass on return from his rehabilitation. So he's going to return to play this weekend. He's going to return via half a game in the VFL. So great news for Sam, and really well done by our rehabilitation team getting back on the park. Braeden came to us last week in training. He had some shin soreness. We assessed it. We took him off his legs for a couple of days. We got some imaging done, and it turned out that he had a stress response in his right shin. He's going to offload for 2 weeks and then build him back into training from there. Isaac unfortunately jammed his ankle in our win over Geelong last week. It took him a couple of days to settle down, so he missed the game against Melbourne on the weekend. He's going to be a test for this weekend. Sam, Reid and Lewis Melican are both progressing with their rehabilitation as per plan.